I just saw a ship, and that ship didn't do anything.
All forces, one of our own has betrayed us. Bring me the spy mistress. Bring me D'Andy.
Damn, hurry it up, D'Andy.
Almost there.
It's there for me to go up. And for me, there's sometimes, and I forget that this place can be really grabbed from enemies. Whoa. Come on. Tell me that enemy don't respond. But for me, there's some machines. They're easy to kill. And looks like that there's more from them.
Do it.
Sorry about the dogs outside.
That shut him up.
And I like what happened there. But I need the extra well, extra. I don't know what it is from the level. Okay, that was weird. Okay, looks like then there's a weird tornado who's bringing me so many enemies.
Whatever.
Oh, I can go on. Nothing from behind. And there's a lot from the front. Hey! I'm screwed, right? Finally, I got a partner.
Get her on her feet. We gotta move.
I need a moment.
We don't have a moment, Generate. Didn't you hear? Your boss is coming to kill us.
These conduits need to be powered to extend. Two of them, two of us. Shall we?
I think so. So, here goes. Let's see. What? Up? Tactical or slash? Slash.
Bridge is activated. Let's get you out of here, Generate.
D'Andy will do just fine, actually. And you?
No, nope, you're mistaken. My name is Pissed Off Eldrin.
Curiously dressed for
it. Expecting some kind of space elf? An observer in the ceremonial duds? Well, gosh, I would have worn mine, but I lost them when the Generate swallowed my home star!
No! This is the
What is my last story? But I promise you, that wasn't the Generate.
Okay, looks like that they're really got some things to share or take out. Especially that fucking general, what happened? Alright, I was screwing around trying to get some things. And how I can get up there? Double jump? No, there's some stairs, something. What happened? What happened? I don't know what happened. How I can get up there? Okay, one, two, and no. Three. Three. A little more, and here we go. Okay, there's a lot of them, and I don't know if the giant gem is about Okay, looks like then I have a normal explosive things. Then I can reload and all those kinds of things. The other thing that I don't know if I really need to destroy that crystal to open that door or something. Hey, there's something! Okay. There's a phone. I don't know where to do that. Well, I already does that. Let's go destroying that giant crystal. I don't know why I need to destroy that giant crystal if I don't have equipment. And I don't know if I need to buy something. What I can do with this thing? It really didn't do anything. What I'm doing? Not really, what I'm doing? Not really, I don't understand. I need to recharge everything. How many crystals I have? I don't think that I need to do this thing. Why you don't taking it? What, I'm short? Come on, I see almost like 2,000 more of those things. Come on. Can I at least jump? How did you do that? Oh, great. Now I'm stuck. No, looks like that it was another thing. I'm completely lost. I don't know what to do. And I really do anything to charge this damn thing. Come on. Oh, finally!
And that's a lot of generate. Galt, where are you guys?
Getting shot at. We're coming as quick as we can. Clear the path for us.
Imperial forces, cut them down.
Let's take the good things in. ¿Por qué en este momento quisiera saber? Why in this moment? Sorry, but where I could know this game doesn't have boss. Like I said, where I could remember, so... Okay, level up and now I finally got triangle. Wow, that was a good triangle.
Never speak her name again.
Headshot.
Drag Solus into the void and secure a future for our people. Meanwhile, you will die. You will die cold. You will die alone. You will die in the dark.
Of course, I summoned him feeling the point of everything. Well, the center of everything. Oh, shit. No one likes to get shot in behind. But at the same time, I don't like we're watching. There's a lot of them! Come on, die!
Come on, let's go.
Oh, there's all? Let me see what's inside this house. There's supposed to be something good. I forgot that this place doesn't have anything good. Now that I'm thinking, in the first two levels from the beta, there was something good in the whole game. Not really. I mean collectibles. I remember that you can get some items, but those things are just for the whole game, or like in these parts where you found everything scattered around and you need extra characters, but there's just shield and these kind of things from getting money. I will go with the left one and I need to know what they're doing each one of these techniques. The regular. I really need to know how to work with these things. Well, at least with this character, and if this is going to be a default character. So, let's get in. What? I'm alone? Oh, there it is. Another checkpoint. And nothing weird about this part. Oh, this is the restore point. Okay, something told me that this is the house from the account or something like that. Why these guys are addicted to spider things? I don't know why, but I saw a lot of spiders in the beta in this game. What about the spiders? I don't understand. Get him back. Oh, I see. So that thing told me to get closer. So where's those teleport? So, down there is the weak spot, that's a good thing. Now I need to run. Wow, so many minions. And I forget that will happen. Okay, where coming from? Come on. There's a lot of them! Where's the spider? Oh, there it is.
Any time now, Bolt!
Almost there, hold on!
What, reinforcement?
Yes, we have.
I don't need them! I can get him kicking his asshole. Here goes.
And that's how you justify turning on your allies? Your friends?
Oh, there's up there. But this is immune. Oh, the giant thing. Okay, I don't know what the hell is doing that. Okay, looks like that's kind of desert too. Now taking out the giant enemy because I hate those kind of things. Well, in the game. There's a part in the game mode that you need to collect these guys. Damn it. I'm stunned! What happened? And why there's a wrench or something like that for damage? Come on, string! At least let me kill others. Right, now it's immune again. Recharge. Why? Okay, now let's go with the triangle thing. And that wasted. Come on. There's a lot of things. There's a lot. Now where's the spider? Oh, there is. And there's more enemies to kill. Oh, now it's reinforcement from the spider. In the beginning, he didn't beat anything, and now he's trained to. No, he's not trained. He's killing us. He's killing us. Definitely, he's going to kill us. So that means one thing. Explore the whole thing to find something to recharge life. Like these things. Get out of my way. There's another thing. Oh no! It's free! Now I can damage. That spider knows how parkour and how to stun me and make me nuts. Take that. The special! For some reason I'm thinking that I'm wasting special. Come on, this is the last part! This is the last part! Woo! What was? A guillotine? Oh, this is gonna be a good thing. Get inside. Got his head! Come on, there's a raid there. Finally. Thanks, Ranch Revolution. There's a bomb. Run! Run, 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 jump! Where's the ship? Where's the ship? She got a fucking bikini. Alright, she's a badass. I forgot that part. I'm with you, girl. But first of all, let me collect all the... Damn it! Okay, go to ship. Let's go to ship. There's a lot of enemies even there. Goodbye. Goodbye. I don't care. Go back. Mission complete. Looks like that I didn't need to kill him. Don't let me!
Come on.
Oh shit. She hates each other. That means a lot.
I see me, air locker.
I'm with him.
The end is our only hope of a shot at Rende. And we only get that shot when he makes his plan to start.
What's our plan? I mean, if we have a plan.
We're gonna bust up the Imperium's operations around Solus. Buy ourselves as much time as we can, and rally support from the factions. Fortunately for us, they need all the help they can get. Blowing stuff up's working out good so far. I was thinking we'd do more of that. While Rendane's repairing the Helio Phage, we'll help the other factions get back on their feet. We'll need them all behind us if we're gonna pull this off. The UPR has been taking heavy losses trying to reclaim their old settlements on Bliss. Admiral Bannon put out a call for assistance. We could start there.
Word from the observatory is that Ekinar's crawling with Generate Harvest crews. We could disrupt their energy supply lines if we hit them hard.
Tempest is more vulnerable than even Rendane realizes. It'll be dangerous. They probably won't see us coming.
So, we're not locking anybody?
Shut up, Cleese.
This is our last chance to save Solus. We must not fail.
We won't.
We might.
Oh my my god, shut up, please!
Oh, fucking old man. Finally got Miko! Wait, I really got Miko. Okay, those are the basic characters that you get in the beginning. Even in the beta. Or in the I love that guy. Well, I like better Miko to touch him. Okay, this is just the beginning. This is the prologue. So maybe I can play. Great, now I need to get almost all the characters that I got in the beginning. Okay, that was all for this video. I was jackoer, and next time I will show you what I made. Thanks for watching.